really happy with the way things have gone pre-season with the players. We've worked hard, I think, during the period. We've improved. Still a couple of things to work on, but I'm confident by next Saturday we'll be ready.